Hey!
Yusuke, we still need to explain the basics to you, don't we?
Oh, you mean about the metaverse and the nav? Yeah, I guess that stuff is pretty important.
Well...
Please elaborate.
Okay.
Okay, let's start from the beginning.
Now then.
First, the metaverse spots where we act as the Phantom Thieves are called palaces. Palaces are worlds that take form from someone's cognition, a materialization of their reality.
So do we each hold palaces within ourselves as well?
No.
No, not just anyone will have one. It's primarily those with strong distorted desires.
They basically gotta be criminals, real bastards like Komoshida or Madarame.
On the other hand, palaces can't exist within persona users. It's just impossible for them to form.
Listen up!
Basically, your persona is the true feelings of your heart, which arise from conquering your inner shadow. Then since you have full control over your emotions, there's no way your desires can get distorted.
So that's how it works. Obviously I knew that.
Right?
Oh yeah, and when you use the Metaverse Nav app on our phones to get into that world.
It's actually pretty simple. Just say a person's name, location, and distortion, then you're in.
What do you mean?
Location? So like, Madarame's would be Shaq. Then his distortion is that he thinks it's a museum.
Hold a moment.
How do you know what their palace is going to look like if you have never set foot in it before? That's part's kind of like a quiz or something. It'll probably get pretty tricky from here on out, too.
I see.
I feel as though I have a good grasp on the basic concepts. Anything arises which I fail to understand, I rely on those more experienced than myself.
Yeah!
Yeah, I got you covered, newbie. You should probably ask Morgana if you need anything.
Well then.
Thinking back to Madarame, though, I can't believe he'd consider pressing charges.
Yes, I've never seen him show such anger before. He is most likely quite serious about that.
What should we do? There's no way we'll be able to win if that happens.
He likely won't act on that threat until the final day of the exhibit, June 5th. Simply put, I doubt he would be so foolish as to taint his name within a trial during his exhibition. Alright, so we just gotta steal Madarame's heart by then.
Let's take him down!
There's no way we're gonna let him press charges. We'll show people who he really is. Alright.
Well then.
Well, think back to Komoshida. There is something vital we did before we stole his treasure, yes?
Come on, just tell us.
Oh.
Oh, do you mean the calling card? But wait a sec, did we send one the last time? The treasure materializes when we change the target subconscious with a calling card. That's the rule when dealing with a palace. But in Mementos, it seems like we can just go for the target immediately.
What?
Wait, what? We don't need a calling card or nothing?
Something else already exists that fulfills that rule. Fortunately for us, Mishima put a comment up in the forum saying the Phantom Thieves are coming. For a small target, that's enough of a calling card. That alone will put some fear in them for a while. Even that Nakanohara must have seen Mishima's comments about him on the fan site. And that's why the Nav picked up on him. Can we really leave something that important to someone else? The desires of the Memento Shadows are nothing compared to those of the palace rulers. Still, we need to unanimously agree on our target. No ignoring the rules, even for smaller ones. Anyway, let's get to discussing the intel we've gathered.
Listen up.
This intel's on an arrogant brown-haired bully. He's a student at Shujin Academy. Things have gone a little too far for just bullying, though. He's abusing and blackmailing kids.
I'm gonna make him pay.
He's the perfect target. Come on, let's take him down. Are you sure you aren't just excited to go to Mementos? Then again, we can't really leave a guy like that be. We should go.
No objections, right?
Yep.
We're good to go if you're okay with it. That's a unanimous decision. Okay, what that's left now is to take down the target in Mementos.
The bark and bite of a bully. Daisuke Takanashi.
Hey!
Should we be working on the change of heart first? Well, I guess it's fine. Yo, how many targets we got? One of them, yeah? Let's do this.
All right, I'm gonna bust loose.
Can Quick travel with mementos. Open the map with the R1 button, select mementos overview, and choose where you want to go. This can only be done in certain locations, such as the mementos entrance and the train platforms at the end of each area.
Joker!
Oh yeah, I have something for you before we head in there.
Go home.
Those are the last I had. You're on your own now, okay?
The target's really in here, huh?
Definitely. I'm sensing them deeper than before, but their presence is certainly here.
Alright then, let's go look for him.
Alright, so we can change party members. It looks like I'm good. Alright. So here's the mementos. We got quite a ways to go to get to the bully. Path of what? Alright, we don't know what to expect from here on. We better watch our backs.
Oh, cautiousness is good, but let's not linger in one area for too long, okay? In Mementos, there's a certain shadow that's far stronger than the rest. We'd have no chance against it.
What? Are you for real? You should have told us that from the start.
It's the Reaper. Typically Thanatos, I believe.
Let me go. I'm saved. You're surprisingly nice. Wait, what the? I think I remember something. You know, I'm not really a shadow. I come from the human Sea of Souls. My real name's Kodama. You and I are the same, mister.
Oh no. We don't need Andras, I think. So, bye-bye.
You've got a new mask, Joker.
Okay.
Can't hold him up.
Well, on to the next triumph.
Nice work, team.
All right. That's all.
Just want to fill out the map.
Ooh. Open it. Open!
Morgana. Grimy gear.
Hey, wait!
Hey, that stuff is disgusting. You should get it cleaned somewhere. Anywhere. Wait, wasn't there a coin laundry near LeBlanc?
Ah, that's where we should go. Okay. That's what that's for.
Running on the tracks really does a number on my feet.
Aw, boo-hoo.
You mean tires, right?
I don't care.
Oh, it's locked.
I do need to make more lockpicks. The reefer's not nearby, is it? Fine. Excuse me? That didn't work. Oh, maybe. Mandrake. That's what I thought it was. Alright, I'm full, so... It's death. It's a level 3. I still want to have it registered, though. We'll release that for now. I just want to get it registered so that way I can summon again later for fusions in the future if possible, if need be. Might as well get it as okay. The compendium as filled out as I can. Someone told me he does the Naruto run. Yes, he does! That's great. Of course the Japanese one does. They're all Japanese, but the traditional Japanese. It's just something about the security level. Alright. We don't have to worry about it in Mementos. Why? Did I ever get... I don't recall if I ever got those. I want to see.
Nice job, Panther! We took them all out!
Losers!
Nice work, team!
Alright.
No match for me.
Okay, I saw the target. Yeah, so we're almost there. Good, good, good. Are they weak against fire? I like to have the map filled out. Oh well. We'll be fine.
We've got numbers. Wait for your chance. The enemy's still not being finished. Give it all you've got! The enemy defeated!
On to the next triumph.
Nice work, team!
All right.
Well, that's that. Now let's hurry on.
I can sense the target up ahead. Do you want to head in?
Oh!
That's Takanashi's shadow, huh?
This guy's bullying is really bad. From what I hear, it's mostly blackmail, taking money from people, that kind of thing. If we don't make him have a change of heart, his bullying might get even worse.
Let's go!
It's not my fault.
It's theirs for not standing up for themselves.
What was that?
That's no reason. How's it their fault when you don't give him any choice, huh?
You're the lowest of the low. Bullying people weaker than you, knowing they can't fight back?
Come at me, bro!
Jesus Christ! That's perfect.
The hell? You're all ganging up on me too? Are you Phantom Thieves of some kind of gang?
Protectors of justice, my ass. Don't act high and mighty with me when you don't know anything.
Oh, it's a little Jack Frost.
You're the one who doesn't know anything. Let's get him. I already told you, I didn't do anything wrong. Listen to me, damn it. No. I'm shaking. Level 20.
All right.
Resist, forget, and Maragi is next. All
right. I didn't have a choice.
But if I don't do it, they're gonna hurt me. I don't want people taking my money from me anymore.
What?
What are you talking about? If I don't go after him, I'm the one who's gonna get bullied. I can't take it. I just can't.
Oh, I get it now. There's an even bigger bully ordering this guy around. Who's behind all this?
Hey, didn't you just say it's people's own fault for not standing up for themselves?
That's... Please, help me.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, you wonderful Phantom Thieves.
This guy... fickle fellow, isn't he?
I'm counting on you. You guys promised. Fine, but you better apologize to those people you bullied.
Alright, we got a treasure.
Alright, request completed. Impressive leadership. Well, what's next? Do you want to continue exploring? Let's keep going. Let's do that. There must be more places to explore. Ayatsubus. That's what it's called, okay.
You want to leave, Joker?
Yeah, let's head to the down section. Just want to explore as much as I can. Still not to the end platform. It's quite windy though.
shadows hanging around here are real creepy.
You have to realize that they're nothing but... No weaknesses I can see.
Not weak to gun.
Maybe she doesn't mind that. Hey, let's talk. I gotta find out if you're a weird human or not. Oh yeah, isn't it almost supper? Hey, let's play a game. Guess what I want to eat. Not really. I only like curry if my mom makes it. Oh yeah. Hey, mister, you know when grown-ups say kids are cute? Do you think they really mean it all the time? So wait, all kids are cute. Isn't it kind of weird? I mean, we have all these ugly people. I kind of see myself in you, mister. Wait, what the? I think I remember something. You know, I'm not really a shadow. I came from the human seas of souls. My real name's Obadion. You and I are the same, mister.
Obadion. Heir of the Fool. I don't need Jack Frost. I don't want to release Jack Frost because Jack Frost I think might be useful.
Okay.
I know there's nothing over here, but it makes the map complete. Arrest area.
Huh? Those are... They're people, right?
No.
Well, I'd say they're most likely shadows.
What are shadows doing here? It's not like they're gonna be catching a train or... It stopped? They got in.
Come on, man.
Wait, where's that go?
If I had a guess, I'd say into the deepest part of Mementos.
What? This place seriously doesn't make any sense.
Hey.
Also, what's that on the platform? Isn't it a waiting room? I didn't expect there'd be one here, too.
It looks like we'll be able to use this to take a break. Make sure to utilize it well, Joker.
Hey.
But seriously, what's up with this place? Shadows ain't gonna attack us here.
It seems like this is some kind of safe zone separate from the other areas.
You will occasionally find waiting rooms and mementos, just like safe rooms you can quick travel and save your game from there. Okay. This seems like a possible good place to stop here.
Well,
how is everyone?
Okay. What are your thoughts?
Let us be off. I'll just add this.
I think that's good for now. So we finished the moon arc. Well, the moon request. And we found a waiting room.
Ah, you're back.
Red Eagle and Featherhawk get into a heated argument. Who is the true leader? It's hero against hero in an epic shiritori battle of wits. Revive and fight, Phoenix Rangers! Next episode, having the last word actually means you lose. Shiritori is a word game where you have to continue the next word with the last syllable, or last letter, because it's Japanese, the last letter of the previous word. So, for example, So sushi would become, the last letter there is shi, which would be, could be used for Shizuka, for example. And then ka could be for kame, turtle, or kamen, mask. But if you end it with an n, the n sound, since n does not begin another word in Japanese at all, you lose. So, that's how you play the game.
Hey!
How could that be at this hour?
There's a movie I gotta see. I know we haven't finished taking care of Madarame yet, but... You wanna take a breather? There's about a week left. The Cake Knight Rises. It's an action flick. What do you say? I mean, I'm fine with it. That's the first time that's happened. So we're gonna go see the Cake Knight. Cake Knight Rises. Ah, I was just thinking of Batman earlier. Shit.
Sorry.
My bad. I was killing time at the convenience store, then I didn't realize how late it was.
Do you want to know why I use pies?
Oh my god.
Pies are too quick. You can't savor all the little taste sensations you see when forced to choose cake or pie. People show you their true taste.
I am nothing like you.
You're a psychopath who bakes for money.
I'm laughing inside.
Everything about this movie, it's absolutely ridiculous. But the protagonist's passion to fight for his friend, that really touched me.
Ooh, my kindness went up, I think.
All right. Actually.
Damn, I might have teared up a little bit. These revenge movies really make me feel, you know? How about you? Don't these revenge movies make you feel something?
Right?
This kind of thing is what the Phantom Thieves are doing, too.
I'll pay you back for that.
Alright, let's get going. It was fun kicking it with you today.
Ah, you're back.
Well then.
Okay, we're not gonna deal with that. Let's see.
All right then.
I mean, I'll just keep going until I hopefully we will soon. All right, good. Next time it should go up to rank 3.
Thanks.
I hit 8%, y'all. They're believing in me. So we'll read Zorro the Outlaw. Mm-hmm. The man in the mask stood up for the weak and fought valiantly against injustice.
Yep.
While you read this, be sure to pay close attention to the greatness of Zorro in detail.
Hey, hey!
Oh, I didn't realize how long you've been reading. So how far did you get? Seems like you still have some pages left. You should continue other time. Oh, we're almost at the station. I'd say that was an efficient use of your time.
Hopefully it keeps raining so I can go to the bathhouse and get my charm up. Razzle dazzle the ladies.
Oh, yes.
I've actually gotten into fishing lately, although it's just pond fishing from time to time. I can't go sea fishing because I get seasick easily. So much for my dream of being a sailor. Oh right, when people think of sailing the high seas, they tend to think of pirates. Even though they're ruffians who plunder other ships and coastal settlements through force. For some reason, they ended up getting romanticized. Now then, Servo-kun.
What is the answer?
Who was the pirate who said that he hid his treasure in a certain place just before he was executed? These are not real. William Kidd.
Very good.
That's right! The answer is William Kidd, also known as Captain Kidd. Kidd was a merchant who had raised money from aristocrats. He should have been subduing pirates, but in order to turn his commission into a profit, he ended up becoming a pirate himself. Hey, did you know that? I had no idea. Maybe he actually is smart. I'm kind of surprised. Still. The money he used for his exploits was essentially the aristocracy's. He himself wasn't considered rich. Still, several novels were written based on his legend, and people still look for his treasure today. By the way, I've heard that there's an island in Kyushu where Kid's treasure is said to sleep.
Yep. Kid's secret treasure, huh? Regardless of its actual worth, there's still value in letting that many people dream about it.
Oh, the game Neo, I have it. I haven't played it yet. It's based off an actual historic... The main character is actually based off a figure that became one of the few non-Japanese samurai. He was said to have been a pirate. Okay, I know we're running out of time, hon, and my studies are going great. Let me double check the calendar, though. Okay. So Thursday, yeah, so today I need to go to the bathhouse today. Maybe I will go to the clinic and just rank up with her there.
There's no one here. Well then.
So this is the Takembi Medical Clinic of Internal Medicine. I can't read. I'm glad it's still open. Sorry, I have a child I need to have examined. Oh. Looks like I have a patient with an emergency.
And?
So why come here? Aren't you under the care of another hospital? I've heard rumors about this place. I'd like for you to examine her. She was diagnosed with bronchitis, but the medicine she was given hasn't been working at all. She has a fever that won't go away, and she's losing weight because she's not hungry. A young girl losing weight is definitely not good. You should go to a bigger hospital. I can't provide a thorough examination here. We've been going to a big hospital, a university hospital in East Shinjuku. But all they tell us is that it's persistent bronchitis. A university hospital in East Shinjuku? The doctor there performs exams like he's on an assembly line. I think he's famous or something. A famous doctor, huh? I'm just a general practitioner out here in the sticks. As you can see, I don't even have any staff. But wait, I've heard there's a medicine that can only be acquired here. Please, I'll pay you. Please, at least just examine her.
Hey.
Hold on.
Doctor, my chest really hurts.
What? Doctor. Fine. Is your vision blurry? How about your throat? Does it hurt? No signs of swelling. Are you sure you've told me everything about her symptoms and treatments you've tried so far? Yes, I'm sure.
Hello?
Hello, Uehara-san? It's Dr. Schweitzer. Is Dr. Schweitzer there? There's something I'd like to ask him about a case that was in last month's medical journal. I see. Guess the ones in stock will have to do. There's a shelf by the reception desk. Bring the contents of the second drawer into the exam room. You'll need to help me administer the medicine. Also, bring the beaker with the red label in the fridge, a towel, wash basin, and measuring spoon. Well, what are you waiting for? Get moving! Thank you so much. I didn't expect her to recover so quickly. It was a very unique strain of an infectious disease. It can't be detected by conventional exams. I temporarily suppressed the symptoms. We'll make adjustments as her condition improves. Okay, that'll be 1,000,000 yen for today. A million yen? That's outrageous! You're completely taking advantage of... I mean, alright, I agreed to pay. You don't take credit cards, do you? I'll go withdraw some cash right now. Wait, you're actually going to pay? By the way, that famous doctor you mentioned earlier, was it Medical Chief of Staff Oyamada? Yes, are you familiar with him? I knew it. In that case, I'll make this free of charge. Free? Not really. But there is a certain amount of satisfaction in healing his patient without permission.
By the way,
thanks to your outburst earlier, I'm going to perform a very special exam on you today. So is he your assistant? He seems awfully young. Yes, my assistant. Guinea pig. He's about to put in a lot of hard work today, aren't you? Alright.
Alright.
Doctor, can I go back to school now?
Not for a while. You need to start eating and regain your strength first. Can you do that for me?
Yes. Thank you, Doctor.
Don't mention it. Your turn. I wonder what kind of response you'll have this time. Maybe you won't even be able to make it home.
Ooh! Stunch! Right. I still can't talk about the paper bag yet, though.
That's a bummer.
Cloudy?
Hey!
Wait, let's wash it later.
No, I guess if it's not raining, what's the point of going to the bathhouse?
This thing is shaking a lot. It would have been nice if you had a washing machine inside your room.
Oh,
it looks like it's done. Ooh, this is much cleaner than I expected.
Ancient shirt.
Let's head back.
Finally, let's head home.
Okay, so I'm gonna wait until Thursday to go to the palace, and I'm just gonna do it all in one day. I don't care how tired everyone gets. What's up?
Hey.
Are we really gonna be okay? The exhibit's only until this weekend. We're gonna change his heart before it ends, right? We gotta go to the palace soon, or we're in trouble. You're still good.
Yes, we got
it. Are you sure? May's ending, you know? The exhibit's only until this weekend. Just don't forget that, alright? Okay, I'm gonna save at school just in case. But I think we'll be okay.
I'll just add this.
So. I guess I can study. Fast forward that. I know the guts have gone up, but at least our knowledge can also go up.
Nice. Wanna head back?
I also need to make lockpicks. One more. Come on, you can make it times two. We're good at this.
What are your thoughts?
Yeah. All right.
Well then.
Sorry, I couldn't hold it in. They'll have to make some kind of excuse for me.
Now for today's train news. Today's headlines are... Employee posts nude chef selfie. Wild Duck Burger claims to have fired the employee in question. Oh, I remember that restaurant. I think that's in Persona 3 that shows up. Those close to the man voiced their surprise, vouching for his seriousness at work. Is Shibuya unsafe? Crime rising. The police are issuing warnings for people to be wary of scams. Hotspots of Tokyo. Tickets for the Madarame exhibit are available until June 5th.
The Madarame exhibit goes on until June 5th. That's the end of this week. We'll show him what a change of heart means.
Alright. So what to do? Well, let me go to the Velvet Room quick. I think I'm gonna go do the challenge at the Big Bang Burger.
Hey, inmate.
Just cause that helps with a variety of points. Yeah, it goes good.
Justine, you want to register it? Are you sure? Time for some you wish to perform an execution. Gather them.
I have none of these. Okay. I don't even have Elagor. Okay. So now normal choose. Fusion. Mandrake, what could you be used for? Koropokuru, that's what those are called. Hermit Link, though.
Do you really need this? Terrible, but not impressive. Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough. Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Its power will be nothing unusual. I see.
Skills, inmate.
Will it gain new power? I wonder. I see.
You okay with this? Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive some new power. My, my.
Okay.
All right, that will come in handy for later.
Finished for now? Justine, you handle. These are the paths you have walked.
Okay.
This persona. You'll withdraw this persona, then accept this persona. Are you a fool? This persona is already with you. This persona? Are you a fool? This persona is already with you. Is this what you- A fee is required. This is your power.
Time for some
You wish to-
Now choose!
Are you finished?
No slacking off!
Okay, so what I did, I got some new persona, is Yakshini. I got her, and I was able to fuse with Shisa, but he doesn't have the skill that they want him to know, so I can't complete that yet. So let's go get the Big Bang Burger Challenge. Then we'll do something at night. I also meant to sell some stuff. I can probably do that at night too.
Thank you very much.
A second mate.
Whoa!
It's the gravity burger. Burger so large that it almost has its own gravitational field. Alright.
Now then.
Oh, that's so many tomatoes. So my current knowledge and proficiency isn't good enough.
All right.
Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back.
I heard the pollen is really bad this year. Are you okay, Servo? You'd seriously look like a criminal if you had one of those allergy masks to go along with your cool glasses. So, you did the request I asked you to do. Thanks. Oh yeah, as your strategic image management rep, I thought I should come up with more ways to help you. Do you have time today? We'll hang out. How does the diner sound to you?
Come on, let's get going! You mention it.
Oh, I forgot to mention. But we're meeting up with some fangirls today. All thieves are supposed to have some special ladies, right? Yeah, you've got to steal a girl's heart if you want to be called a phantom thief. Let's do this.
Actually...
Basically, I met some cool girls on the fan site, and we thought it'd be fun to do an in-person meetup. Oh, that reminds me. They think they're just part of the fandom. I made up this whole story about how we stumbled on the fan site one day, so let's stick to that. Don't spill the beans, okay? We're part of the fandom? That's what users of the fan site call themselves. It's really caught on as the forum's gotten more popular. Either way, you should be excited about this. Mingling with your loyal supporters is a noble cause indeed. Plus, remember how I said I'd help publicize the Phantom Thieves? This is just the beginning. Though to be honest, I've never actually met someone from online in person. I wonder if I'll be able to do it right. I did lots of research though. I know all about footing the bill and buying desserts for the girl. Apparently, if things go well, you might even take her home. Huh. It's way past our meeting time. Hello? It's Mishima, the guy who you met on the fan site? About our meetup. You're still at home? And what about your friend? Yeah. Uh-huh. No, we'll be waiting here. Wait, was that a train announcement? I could swear I just heard someone say Shibuya over a loudspeaker. Are you close by? Huh? Oh no, I'm not calling you a liar.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Maybe next time. Oh, I was excited. I really was. So, both of them apparently got sick? They're just gonna stay home. Seemed like they were really into the idea on the forum. Oh well, my bad. I was so busy with all the new forum posts, I didn't have much time to really vet them too much.
Yeah,
thanks.
All right.
But all this aside, I have some really good info ready for you guys. I won't let you down. I'll prove just how useful I can be to the Phantom Thieves. Mishima seems extra motivated. Ah, La Lune. Alright, increases experience earned from battle. Awesome! Thank you, Mishima. Right. It wasn't supposed to turn out like this, though. I bet those girls would never have flaked on me if they knew I'm friends with the real-life Phantom Thieves. Being a guardian of justice isn't so easy, huh? Oh, it's okay.